No doubt about it.
I don't know. Once captain turns off the fasten seatbelt signs, please be careful when opening over it. The inside of stiff shift, your lighting could fall out. You are connected here to another Southwest flight. Please check the TV monitors and terminal for your flight and gate number. You are continuing on with us through to Indianapolis. This is your airplane. Please maintain your original seat. Once the local passengers deplane, we need to come to the back. Count you as a through passenger. Once we get that accurate through count, you will be able to stretch your legs and use the restroom. Duck flying, go out, buckle up, enjoy the rest of your weekend. Look around you, collect all your belongings, take care of everything you brought on board with you. If you decide to leave anything, please make sure its big strength value can be divided by three ways. Certainly has been a slice of heaven service on the holiday. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest. Thank you so much, and welcome to Las Vegas, Nevada. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we are on an active taxiway. The captain's seatbelt indicating device indicates that 42 of you have already popped your seatbelts. Yes, you, sir. Row 5B. Ma'am, yes, you. 7C. Yes, you too, back there. Please fasten your seatbelts until we get all the way to the gate. Thank you. Also, ladies and gentlemen, it is expected to be almost 100 degrees today here in Las Vegas. So those of you who are sitting on the windows, if you can do us a favor, please close those window shades down for us. Reach up, open your air vents, get the air percolating through here. That'll keep the folks that are continuing on a little bit cooler that have to sit on here that are going to Indianapolis. Once again, if you can open your air vents, close your window shades down, that would help you out. We appreciate it.
Hurry, but we just saw. Steve, you're always here.
Tell me your doors.